can be withdraw money from GoCrypto. Hello everybody, in today's video we are going to find out, so without any delay, let's start the video. First and foremost, you can open up the GoCrypto application. If you don't have it yet, you can use your available app store in order to download it. So once it is downloaded, you can just basically log in and you should be finding this interface. So right on the home page, you can find your virtual balance with free funds invested and profit option. And including that, we have different options available. So if you're trying to withdraw money from GoCrypto, when you head over to your virtual balance and then tap on it, you do not find any kind of withdraw money on this application. So unfortunately, GoCrypto application is an educational purpose application that lets us, it is a simulation application basically that lets us give us real-time experience of trading. So when we head over this trading option, we can find different kind of trading coins, for example, Bitcoin or Bonk. Different options are available. You can look for those. So you may use this application in order to basically just go ahead and look out and get the real-time experience of how you can sell or buy crypto. Right now we have this much amount. So if you want to sell, you can tap on sell. And then you can just go ahead and follow the on-screen instructions and they will teach you how you can go ahead and follow this process in order to trade in real life. Similarly, we have tournament option that lets us watch and participate GoCrypto tournament. We have mining option in this application that lets us buy miner, get free miner as well. And we have at the very last a profile option. It is a profile created by GoCrypto itself. You do not need to do anything. It's just basically to teach you how you can go ahead and use this application in order to buy and sell cryptos. So that is it for now. That is how you find out we cannot withdraw money on GoCrypto. So I hope this video was helpful. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tutorials, and we will see you on the next video.